So good evening, everybody. Now we have completed what is mean, what is median, and what is mode. There are a few cases that we need to yet discuss about mean, median, and mode. And that is what we will do today. Okay. Now, before that, I have few questions to be answered. Okay. Few questions to be answered about mean, median, and mode. So I'm going to ask it in the form of a poll. Okay. So here it goes. Question one. Just start answering the question one. Can you see the poll, everybody? Can you all see the poll? Yeah, yeah, yeah. If you're answering, that means... Okay. Dial-in cannot see. Others can see the poll, right? Okay, there are more than 250 of them who have already answered. I will share the results. If you cannot see, it would be poll written somewhere. Okay, you have some network issue, no problem. Okay. Great. Answers are coming up. I want to clear certain concepts here. Answer the homework. Anybody who wants to answer the homework. Okay, let me open the chat window. Okay. Rageshri, you have already answered. Preet Parmar, you are done. Okay, Yash Pawar from Vikroli. Good evening, Yash.
Good evening, sir.
Okay, you are ready with your answers?
Yes.
Okay, we'll be a bit quick with the answers today. Okay, tell me the question, answer for the first question, where we have to find the modal weight of the coffee packets.
201.7.
Easy, right. Type on the message box, everybody else. Okay. What is the modal class? What is the modal class? Yeah, what is the modal class, Yash?
201, 202.
Kaise mila modal class?
The highest.
Perfect. So if you look at the answer, everybody, if you have calculated, the answer is 201.7, right? That is what you told me, right? Okay. So it's perfect. It's perfect. It's grams. Yash, the next question, please.
The next one answer is 106.
The answer is 102. Easy, right.
106.
Everybody, easy, right? Oh, I must say, Yash, your calculations are precise. You are getting 106, right?
Yes.
So answer is perfect. Thank you so much, Yash.
Perfect. Thank you, sir.
I'll meet you again. Okay, correct answers. Now, students, I wanted to revise everything. This is the formula sheet that was sent to you at home, right? Not a problem. Now, students, for median and mode, you need to have the classes to be continuous. Now, listen to me very carefully. It could be tricky. Making the classes could be tricky at times. Okay? Now, just pay attention. I just lost my screen. Okay. Now, there are two types of classes. For people who are wondering what is continuous and discontinuous, just pay attention. Stop typing any messages till I finish explaining how to make the classes continuous. Okay. There are two types of classes. One is discontinuous and one is continuous. Now, let's understand what is discontinuous and what is continuous with the help of an example. Now, the example right in front of you under discontinuous is a discontinuous class. Now, why they are discontinuous? If you see, this is the upper limit of a class and the lower limit of next class. They both are not same. When these two numbers are not same, we say they are discontinuous class. Now, what is continuous class? Exactly opposite. The upper limit of a class and the upper lower limit of the next class are same. Then they are called as continuous class. For median and mode, we want continuous classes. We want all the classes to be like this. अभी तक हम लोग ने एक भी सिचुएशन ऐसा नहीं देखा जहां पे डिसकंटिन्यूअस था और कंटिन्यूअस बनाना पड़े. नाउ टुडे वी विल लुक एट दैट. ओके, हाउ टू मेक द क्लासेस कंटिन्यूअस, लेट मी टेक एन एग्जांपल. ओके, नाउ व्हेन आई से टू मेक द क्लासेस कंटिन्यूअस, वी नीड, आई विल नीड समबडीज हेल्प. ओके, हु इज रेडी टू हेल्प मी? आई विल जस्ट अलाउ द चैट बॉक्स. Okay, who is ready to help me answer question live? The questions would be live. Khushi from Ghatkopar. Khushi, if I type Khushi, there are 10 Khushis. Khushi Vora, hi Khushi.
Hello sir.
Hi. Okay, Khushi, you will coordinate with me, okay?
Yes sir.
How to make the classes continuous, we both are going to explain it to everybody. Okay, first I am going to show you the screen. Now the in our screen, can you see a class interval?
Yes sir.
Are they continuous?
No sir.
Now we are going to make it continuous. Now how to make it continuous, listen. First we find out the difference between consecutive lower limits and upper limits. Consecutive lower limit and upper limit ka matlab kya hota hai? या तो ये दोनों का डिफरेंस, किस किन दोनों को हाईलाइट किया खुशी मैंने?
20 एंड 21.
हाँ, या तो ये दोनों का डिफरेंस या तो ये दोनों का डिफरेंस. अभी किसको हाईलाइट किया खुशी मैंने?
30 एंड 31.
अच्छा, अभी मुझे बताओ खुशी, इन दोनों में से किसी का भी डिफरेंस लो, सेम ही रहेगा. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस?
1.
ऑलवेज टेक द डिफरेंस. हम लोग क्या करेंगे, हमेशा ये दोनों का डिफरेंस लेंगे, विच इज 1. हमेशा डिफरेंस 1 होगा? नहीं. नाउ whatever the difference is, always divide the difference by 2. Yaad rakho students, divide the difference by 2. Khushi, divide it for me by 2. Kitna aayega divide karoge 1 se to?
0.5.
0.5. Now Khushi says, 1 ko divide karenge to 0.5 answer aayega. Now carefully Khushi, kya likha hai padho Khushi?
Subtract the value from the lower limit and add it to the upper limit.
Perfect. See, when I have to make a continuous class, that means I need a new lower limit and I need a new upper limit. Abhi wo kaise milega? Difference leke divide by 2 kiya. Abhi jaisa Khushi ne humko bataya, Khushi told us, lower limit se subtract karo, upper limit se add karo. To Khushi, hum log ek ek karke ek ek class ka karenge. Theek hai Khushi?
Now, okay, sir.
Sabse pehle 11 to 20. To pehle 11 se kya subtract karo, kya add karo? 11 को ऐड करूं कि सबट्रैक्ट करूं?
11
सबट्रैक्ट. परफेक्ट. तो ये जो 11 से है ना, 11 जो भी लोअर लिमिट होगा, लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में नंबर होगा ना, उसको हम लोग 0.5 सबट्रैक्ट करेंगे. तो 11 माइनस 0.5 विल बी 10.5. फिर 20 प्लस 0.5 विल बी 20.5. ये समझा खुशी?
यस सर.
तो जो लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में नंबर है उसको 0.5 सबट्रैक्ट करेंगे, राइट हैंड साइड में नंबर है उसको क्या करेंगे, 0.5 ऐड. अच्छा, अभी ये हो गया 11 टू 20 का. कैन यू टेल मी फॉर 21 टू 30? 21 को क्या करूं?
माइनस 0.5.
ओके, दैट विल बी 20.5. 30 को क्या करूं?
प्लस 0.5.
दैट विल बी 30.5. दैट विल बी द नेक्स्ट क्लास. कैन यू गेस द नेक्स्ट क्लास इवन विदाउट सबट्रैक्टिंग एंड एडिंग बेस्ड ऑन द प्रीवियस टू क्लासेस? कैन यू गेस द नेक्स्ट क्लास खुशी?
30.5 एंड 40.5.
परफेक्ट, क्योंकि 30.5 तो रिपीट होगा और नेक्स्ट क्लास 40.5 से बढ़ जाएगा 40.5. सो वाज इट वेरी सिंपल खुशी टू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ टू मेक द क्लासेस कंटिन्यूअस?
यस सर.
एवरीबॉडी अंडरस्टूड हाउ टू मेक द क्लासेस कंटिन्यूअस? एवरीबॉडी टाइप मैसेजेस. खुशी थैंक यू सो मच. आई विल पुट यू ऑन म्यूट. खुशी, यू हैव पुट योरसेल्फ ऑन म्यूट. ग्रेट. ओके, एवरीबॉडी हैज अंडरस्टूड हाउ टू मेक द क्लासेस कंटिन्यूअस. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल टेक अ सम. It will be more clear with a sum. Okay? अभी sums में ये difficult होने वाला है. Sums में ये difficult होने वाला है. I'm explaining it again for people who have not understood. Okay? Difference of these two numbers. कौन से दोनों number का difference? देखो. I'm just going back the slide. ये दोनों का difference हमेशा. 21 minus 20. ये दोनों number. जो number को highlight किया उसका difference. That is 1. ये दोनों के डिफरेंस को डिवाइड करेंगे 2 से, दैट इज 0.5. 1 को डिवाइड किया 2 से, 0.5. इतना समझा सबको? जिसको नहीं समझा था उसको इतना समझा? ये 0.5 कहां से आया? ग्रेट. अभी 0.5 को ये जो लेफ्ट हैंड साइड नंबर है ना, ये सब से सब्ट्रैक्ट करो, 11 से भी सब्ट्रैक्ट, 21 से भी सब्ट्रैक्ट, 31 से भी सब्ट्रैक्ट, और राइट हैंड साइड में जो नंबर है उससे ऐड करो. तो 11 को जब मैं 0.5 से सब्ट्रैक्ट करूंगा इट विल बी 10.5, 20 को जब ऐड करूंगा इट विल बी 20.5, 21 को जब मैं सब्ट्रैक्ट करूंगा इट विल बी 20.5, 30 को जब मैं ऐड करूंगा इट विल बी 30.5, 31 को जब मैं सब्ट्रैक्ट करूंगा वो 30.5 होगा, और जब 40 को मैं ऐड करूंगा वो हो जाएगा 40.5. नाउ दिस इज हाउ वी मेक इट कंटिन्यूस. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स वी विल हेल्प इट टेक अ सम. नाउ दिस इज एन इंपॉर्टेंट सम. Why important sum? Because note it. This sum, no, you don't have to show the calculation. This sum was asked in 2012 board exam. This was the sum asked in 2012 board exam. Now, who is going to tell me how to make it continuous? Rather, I will explain how to make it continuous. Okay? Dhyan se suno. Jisko nahi samjha tha. Yahan pe, look at the mouse arrow. 1900 ka difference lenge. देखो हाईलाइट हो गया. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन देम? फर्स्ट वी आर मेकिंग देम कंटिन्यूअस. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन देम? टेल मी व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस एवरीबॉडी. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन देम? 100. परफेक्ट. आई एम गेटिंग द डिफरेंस एज 100. अब ये डिफरेंस को मैं डिवाइड बाय 2 करूंगा. क्या आएगा? डिवाइड बाय 2 करूंगा तो आंसर क्या आएगा? टाइप ऑन द मैसेजेस क्विक. डिवाइड बाय 2 करूंगा तो क्या आएगा? 50. नाउ दिस 50 इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. How did we get the difference? 50? The difference of the lower and upper limits divided by 2. 50 hai. Abhi sare lower limits se isko subtract karenge. Sare upper limits se isko add karenge. Matlab 500 to 900 mein 500 se subtract karunga to 450. 900 se add karunga to 950. Is this clear? Now students, ek bar ye ek class ke liye bhi kar liya na, baki sab class ke liye zarurat nahi hai. Ye 950 repeat hoga. और ये 1400 को 50 ऐड करो 1450, फिर ये 1450 रिपीट होगा, फिर 1900 को ऐड करो 1950, फिर ये 1950 रिपीट होगा, फिर 2400 को ऐड करो 2450, फिर 2450 रिपीट होगा 2950 एंड सो ऑन. आई थिंक कंटिन्यूस क्लासेस सबको समझ में आ गया. अभी सबको मीडियन ढूंढना है. आई एम गिविंग योर टाइम ऑफ 5 मिनट्स. फाइंड आउट द मीडियन क्विकली. फाइंड आउट द मीडियन. आई एम गिविंग यू टाइम ऑफ 5 मिनट्स. Find out the median. Find out the median quickly. I think सबको पता है median कैसे ढूंढने का. Cumulative frequency ढूंढना पड़ता है. Frequency लो, note down कर लो ऊपर से. Cumulative frequency लिख लो. I'm giving you 5 minutes. Okay. First, the frequency is given to us. Okay. Tanishka, cumulative frequency. Help me. पहले वाला cumulative frequency क्या आएगा?
8.
Next वाला?
8 plus 18, 26.
क्या बात है. नेक्स्ट वाला?
26 plus 27, 53.
Perfect. Next वाला?
53 plus 21, 74.
Excellent. Next वाला?
74 plus 20, 94.
क्या बात है. Next वाला?
94 plus 18, 112.
Excellent. Next वाला?
112 plus 8 is equal to 120.
Excellent. What would be n?
120.
ऐसा कैसा? Same कौन कौन बोला same आता है? कुछ भी. क्या है एन? कैलकुलेट करो, टोटल करो वापस, क्या आएगा बताओ?
120.
अच्छा ठीक है. यू नो मी, दैट्स व्हाई यू आर वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट. सो एन इज 120. ओके, तो एन इज 120, एन अपॉन 2 करेंगे 60 मिलेगा, राइट?
यस.
व्हाट इज द मीडियन क्लास एंड व्हाई?
मीडियन क्लास इज 1950 टू 2450.
व्हाई?
Because it is greater than, because the cumulative frequency is more than 60.
Yeah, cumulative frequency 60 से थोड़ा ज़्यादा 74 है students. 74. और ये 74 का जो class है ना, that happens to be the median class. Now understand, बहुत लोग ने गलती किया होगा, 2000 लिया होगा. Now you cannot take the discontinuous classes, वरना continuous करने को मतलब ही नहीं था. That is why we made the classes continuous. Okay. So 1950, 2450 is the median class. What is L?
1950.
Okay. What is F?
21.
What is CF?
53.
Upar wala. So ye sara aa gaya. So once we calculate, I think calculation is pretty simple. And I think you are well aware of it. I'm assuming people know median. I've taught it last to last lecture. So answer would be, Yes, Gaurav, please type in your doubt. Would be 2211.66667. Tanishka?
Yes, sir.
Your answer is fine. Have you written the final answer?
Yes.
Very good. Thank you so much, Tanishka. Gaurav, I would request you to visit the video once and in my next sum, I will explain it again. Okay? In fact, Gaurav, you will help me to make it continuous. Can I move to the next sum? Everybody, can I move to the next sum? Irregular nahi ho sakta hai. Irregular aaya to karne ka hi nahi. Bolne ka out of portion hai. Hum log ye nahi karega. Irregular nahi ho sakta hai. Okay? Now, students, if you have not completed, either you can take the screenshot of the same or you can go to the recorded lectures to check your answers. Okay? Mansi, I request you to take the screenshot or you can watch the video because I want to the next lecture to be on time. Now, we will take an example of mode. और यहाँ पे ना थोड़ा सा डिफिकल्ट होने वाला कैलकुलेशन. ओके, तो अभी इधर आई विल नीड हेल्प. आई थिंक गौरव सिंह डिड नॉट अंडरस्टैंड. लेकिन गौरव, आर यू रेडी टू आंसर? गौरव सिंह, द कैलकुलेशन आर गोइंग टू बी ट्रिकी. सो इफ यू ओनली इफ यू आर ओके विथ आंसरिंग गौरव सिंह फ्रॉम विक्रोली. ओके ओके ओके, ग्रेट गौरव, दैट्स अ स्पोर्टिंग एटीट्यूड. वेरी गुड Gaurav, you can hear me? Hi, Gaurav. Gaurav, I have unmuted you. You have muted yourself again. Okay. I think Gaurav, have we lost Gaurav something? Now, Joshua wants to answer. Joshua. Others, please start doing it. All those who know the answers, know how to solve it, start doing it. Hi, Joshua.
Hi, sir.
So you're going to answer, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. First, you have to explain me how to make the classes continuous. Okay.
So you have
Wait. Let me, first we will copy down the class interval. For people who have not understood, please. No. I have taken all non-textual sums today. The previous sum was from boards and this is a non-textual sum. This is the class interval. Frequency also copied. Okay. All those who have not understood how to make continuous, pay attention. Joshua is helping us. Yes, Joshua.
So you have to divide the
kiska difference.
Difference divide by 2.
Kiska difference? Kiska difference?
The difference between upper class and lower limit.
Acha, so do you mean 14.1 and 14? The highlighted numbers, right?
Yes.
Okay. So 14.1 or 14 ka difference lenge. Kitna aayega difference, Joshua?
0.1.
क्या बात है, बी वेरी केयरफुल. डिफरेंस यहाँ पे 1 नहीं है, डिफरेंस यहाँ पे 1 नहीं है, 100 नहीं है, इट इज 0.1. जोशुआ, अभी इसको क्या करूं? डिफरेंस होने के बाद
डिवाइडेड बाय 2.
क्या बात है, 0.1 को डिवाइड बाय 2 करूंगा. एज जोशुआ सेज, डिवाइड बाय 2 किया तो आंसर क्या आएगा जोशुआ?
सर एक मिनट.
Atharva, no, it is not 0.5. Perfect, Joshua. It will be 0.05. Perfect. Wow. Now, this is very tricky. People write 0.5 here. Yes, Urvi, it's perfect. It's 0.05. Abhi yeh 0.05 ke saath kya karu?
So, you have to add it to the lower limit. Subtract it, sorry.
YouTube pe galat bol rahe ho. Subtract it from the lower limit and subtract add it to the lower limit. And add it to the upper limit.
To the upper limit.
Perfect. Thank you, Joshua. I will take it from here. Okay. Thank you so much. Exactly what Joshua told. 0.05, 13.1 से subtract करेंगे. अभी जिसको subtract करने आता है, subtract करो. 13.10 लिखना पड़ेगा. Minus 0.05. और 14 को add करना पड़ेगा. Adding will be easy. 13.1 minus 0.05 will be giving us 13.05. And 14 plus 0.05 will give us 14.05. Abhi iske aage ka guess karna bahut easy hai. Anybody who can guess it for me? Anybody who can guess it for me? My chat box isn't working. Anybody can guess the next class intervals for me? Anybody who wants to speak about the next class intervals? Okay. Okay, I think there is something wrong with my chat box. So I will, okay, there are four. Okay. Labdi has told that she wants to speak about the classes. Okay, Labdi. Hi, Labdi. Hello.
Hi.
Hi, Labdi. Labdi, you will Labdi. You will not only tell me about the classes, but we will also take through the entire sum. Okay? I will do the calculations for you. You have to tell me how. Chalo, next class kya aayega batao?
14.05 to 15.05.
Okay. Very good. Next class.
15.05 to 16.05.
Go ahead.
16.05 to 17.05.
Go ahead.
17.05 to 18.05.
Was it very easy, right? It is was very easy, right? To get the ek bar mil gaya pehla wala, baki sab to guess kar sakte ho. Acha, mujhe batao highest frequency kya hai? Hello, Labdi. Labdi slept. Hello. Okay. Steiner, you are done. Steiner, you are done once again. What I will do is I will take it through myself. Since Labdi betrayed us, I will take the sum. Highest frequency is 12. So the media modal class would be 14.05 to 15.05. This will be the modal class. 12 will be the F1. L will be 14.05. F1 ke upar wala frequency will be F0, that is 8. Uske niche wala frequency will be F2, that is 10. H dekhoge to difference, koi bhi do lower limit ka difference le lo, 14.05 minus 13.05, H will be 1. So I'm giving you 3 minutes time to use the formula. To calculate the mode. Once you are done, let me know. The first one to do it. There are many who have done already done. After 3 minutes, who says done? Can't see the PDF. I have not shared any PDF. My screen is visible, right? Everybody, my screen is visible, right? You can see the sum, right? Okay, Samiha. Samiha has done, but I think Samiha spoke once, right, Samiha? My screen is visible. Say yes if my screen is visible. Okay. Great. Anybody was done? A lot of people saying yes. People have given me answers also. Krishika, you have to recheck your calculation. Shreya from Ghatkopar. Shreya will answer. I don't know why, but I like the name Shreya. Shreya. I think Shrey. Shrey Rane from Ghatkopar. I don't know why Shrey, but aapko unmute nahi ho raha hai. Ho gaya. Hi Shrey. Shrey Rane, hi. Shrey. Okay. He doesn't want to answer. I will take it ahead. Okay. Done. Chahat, you have answered me once. Not you. Anybody else? Chahat, you have answered me twice rather. Vijay, Flora, you have not mentioned your branch name, so I can't pick you up. Prem. Prem can do it. Prem. Hi, Prem.
Hi, sir.
Okay. Prem, first substitute. L ke jagah pe 14.05. Uske baad kya aayega? Mere ko bolo, main likhte jata hoon. Theek hai?
Yes, sir.
Bolo.
Yes, sir.
L plus. Aage kya likhu? F1 के जगह पे
प्लस
12
हाँ F1 के जगह पे 12 माइनस 8
या परफेक्ट
अपॉन 2 इनटू 12 माइनस 8
परफेक्ट
माइनस 10
क्या बात है इनटू 1 वो कौन बोलेगा
इनटू 1
ओके नाउ 12 माइनस 8 इज 4 12 2s are 24 and yes. minus 8 and minus yes. 10 becomes minus 18 you can calculate your
minus
own
10 minus 18
so 4 upon aa gaya 6 yes. that is 2 upon 3 so 0.67 what is it your answer 14.72
yes
have you written the final answer with the unit
yes sir
wah kya baat hai very nice
very yes
nice.
sir
good 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 thank you so much
thank you
Okay, students, I hope everybody has finished. If you have not finished writing the answer, please take a screenshot or watch it from the video. Now.